Topianga Canyon. My brother is buried 40 feet behind me. I'm going to dig him up now and fondle his rotting genitals. Mom? Dad? I know you guys are mad at me, but I just want to say that I love you guys, and I just want to say that I'm sorry about all the things I've done on the show, and I just want to say it's not going to happen anymore. I just want to say that, spoon, metal spoon, and I want to say that I've got a metal spoon. Gotta say they've got a metal spoon. wait, stop the camera, stop the camera.
Tom Green Show, it's not the Green Tom Show. This is my favorite show, because it is my show, the Tom Green Show.
As you can see by the look on this man's face, he is extremely excited because he gets to be a guest at the world's largest marshmallow factory. You love the taste of marshmallows.
Yeah, I do.
Here it is, Glenn. This is where it all happens. Glenn, look. Look, Glenn.
Pretty cool.
How do you turn that liquid into a marshmallow?
I'm going to show you that next. We'll go down the stairs.
Come on, let's go. What's this? Do you throw that all away?
We throw that away. What we're doing now is we're testing it for quality.
Here.
We're taking the marshmallow and we're converting it into roast. The marshmallow is traveling through the upstairs, being cut into small pieces. Through these drums, we're drying them out. At the same time, we're adding starch to create a skin so the marshmallow doesn't stick to each other. This is where the marshmallows come in, once they're cut and formed, they're weighed out. We're doing somewhere about 50 bags a minute.
So where are the coconut ones?
Those we're not running today.
Oh, okay. So it's a different run then?
Different run. Okay. Different line.
Wow, this is impressive.
What we're doing here now is once the marshmallow's bagged and completely made, we box it.
Okay.
We put about 12 in a case. Then we're getting ready to take it out to the supermarket and for our customers to pick them up.
We can't do this, guys. I'm not going to do that.
What's that?
You can't do that.
What's that? Oh, I'm just eating the marshmallow. I'm just eating the marshmallow.
Yeah, but this product is not intended for that.
Wow, look at that. How are you? We're from the television.
Okay.
Are you having a good time in Las Vegas?
No, I'm on vacation. I'm 1,000 years old. 1,000.
No, you're not 1,000 years old.
Well, I'm 100,000.
You're not.
Can they count?
You're not 100,000 years old, are you?
Hey, baby, I love you. Get in the microphone. I can sing.
Oh,
yeah. Like Diana Ross.
Oh, really?
I sing all the
time. Could you sing for our television show?
Please, return. Your love to me, boy. Forgive me what David did wrong, my love. That's your song.
Oh, set that down there. Oh, watch the bus.
You know what?
Watch yourself. Careful.
Market Casino.
My name is Billy Ball. As you know, I like caramels.
Well, what you might not know is the best place in the world to get caramels is in town Pahrump, Nevada. I've been trying to hitch a ride. The fact of the matter is, there's no cars coming down this road here. It's haunted as a ham basket in hell out here. I can hold my thumb up in the air all day. It's not going to make a damn bit of difference because there's no cars. I might as well have my thumb up my ass right now. In fact, come to think of it, that seems like a pretty darn good idea. I pull both thumbs in the air. This car is still not gonna pull over. I might as well put both my fingers on my thumb. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh lordy. Smell my caramels. You can go simultaneous, or you can go in and out opposites. It's either whatever way you want. Simultaneous, in and out opposites. You gotta lie down like this. You lie down on your stomach. You're getting deeper. Excuse me, wait. Excuse me, sir. Wait. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Hey, wait. Trying to hitch a ride, got my thumb stuck in my thumb at my ass. What the hell we gonna do? Hell we gonna do? Hell we gonna do? I wanna hump me a piggy. I wanna hump me a piggy like this. The fingers. The magic fingers. Jamming it like that. Walking the dog. Here comes a car. My name's Billy Ball.
My name's Glenn. Hey, hey.
Glenn. Who we got? Guy named Glenn here. Guy named Glenn, come pick me up, see? I was wondering if you could give me a drive in town.
Sure, no problem.
Because I love some caramels.
Okay, no problem.
Can I teach you something first?
What's
get out of the car for 1 second. Hop on out.
Sure.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Turn around. Turn around like this. Turn around like this. Okay? Down one knees. Down your knees.
No, I'm not getting down my knees. I'm not getting down.
Down your hands
knees.
And knees. That's a slow. Hey, yeah, you're getting into it now, aren't you?
No, I'm not getting into it. Just let go.
You're giving it to me a little.
Well, you
yeah, you like it. I like it when you move around. No one's ever going to call you a dead fish, that's for sure.
Hey! Just let go.
Come on, give it to me.
Just get my foot. Hey, buddy.
Go.
Just let go.
Bring the white juice.
Let go of my legs.
Bring the white juice.
Let go.
Bring on.
Let go.
Bring on. Bring on.
Let go.
Bring on the white juice. Go on.
Let go of my legs.
Bring it on!
Help me!
Bring it on! What's your problem? Help me. Help me. I'm helping you. I'm helping you.
You ain't help me, buddy.
I'm helping you. Hey, can you give me a ride into town?
Sure. Don't touch me again.
Let me touch you. No. Let me touch you.
No,
let me touch you.
Get away from me.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Can you just let go?
Come on.
Just let go.
Come on, let me help you. It's okay. Don't hurt me. Come on.
You're an idiot. What, buddy?
I'm yours! This is not the way it's supposed to happen.
Hi, I'm here at this big radio convention right now, and we're trying to get people to join up to become part of the Tom Green Millennium Celebrity Calendar. Proceeds, of course, from this calendar will be going to deaf kids or something.
Yeah, do you know what they really go to?
It says
to Tom Green's bank account. Okay.
I was wondering if I could just get you to sign this here.
Okay.
It's just a disclaimer, yeah, saying that we can put out this this calendar. A portion of the proceeds from the calendar was going to go to
deaf kids
deaf
or something.
Kids or something like that. A portion of the
No, I don't know about that now. Y'all can't get me to sign this thing.
Oh, yeah?
Man, you talk to them about
it. No, it's for deaf kids. It's for deaf kids.
I can't do that.
It's for deaf kids. We just want to get a picture, just a picture like this.
Can you believe it? We're being raided. We're being marauded.
I'm just making a calendar. Yeah.
You don't mind if I read this?
No, you can go ahead and read it.
Okay.
Yeah, a portion of the proceeds from the calendar will go to deaf kids or something.
What portion now? Does that mean like 2% or?
We're going to figure out something fair. A portion of the proceeds of the calendar.
Use my likeness, name, voice, have full access to all bank transactions.
No,
yeah. Right.
Yeah, it's a good call.
It's like not man. No way.
Hey guys, how you doing? Portion of the proceeds of the calendar.
You know the only thing that's not really up and up about it?
You need to sign it right now,
real quick. Is that you're behind the microphone.
No, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Okay, can we just get a shot real quick? Okay. We'll talk to you in a minute. Okay. A portion of the proceeds of the calendar will be going to deaf kids or something.
Or something.
You agreed that we can use your likeness, your name, your voice, any biographical facts which may have been provided to you in the publication, we can use a whole bunch of stuff.
I'll get somebody that can sign it.
Last time we signed a contract, we got in really deep.
You know, this is one of those kind of things that are going to end us up in court for the next 20 years.
It's just for the deaf kids, though.
Yeah, or something.
Or something, yeah. Maybe, can you guys make a sign?
No.
He's not looking?
No.
You wanted to sign while your manager's not looking?
No.
Camera goes off or you leave?
Now,
please leave the broadcast facility.
I was having a seizure because that's the way I dance.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm not a very good dancer.
Oh, okay.
Sorry about that.
That's okay.
I'm working on some new moves.
Get a word that there is...
Jim?
Growing up, I had white skates, and all the kids at school called me a lesbian, but I didn't care because I could do a triple axel, and they couldn't. When I was 17 years old, my girlfriend broke up with me, and we've been going out for 2 years, and I loved her. After about 2 weeks, I ran into her in the market, and we went and had a cup of coffee, and she kissed me, and we got back together, and she told me that she loved me, and we went down in my bedroom, and we started kissing and touching each other's genitals. While my finger was inside of her body, I felt something in there that seemed a little out of place. And I thought to myself, what could this be inside this girl who I love? And it kind of stretched. I pulled it out of her body. It's like a condom. It's like a yellow condom. Which was weird, because I grew up in Canada, and Canada condoms were clear, so I knew that probably she'd been having sex with a foreigner. I said, I found something inside your body. And she said, what did you find in my body? And then I started to cry. I loved her. I said, you told me that you hadn't been with any other guys when we broke up for 2 weeks. Explain this.
I'm here at the Hoover Dam, one of the biggest dams in the world, and we're going to be going on a tour today just to see what all the fuss is about.
We're going to go down about 52 stories in this elevator. As we walk through the power plant, please do watch your step. I can't emphasize that enough.
They drilled and blasted this tunnel 3/4 mile through the canyon.
I thought it would be bigger. Is there a way to make it quieter?
No.
No, just like put some insulation in or something?
Here we go. Press on in. Don't be bashful. We'll get everybody on board.
Why do so many people want to see a dam? What's the big deal about a dam? I mean, it's just a dam.
Why are you here?
No, I thought it was bigger, though. They should have bigger elevators. just seems like it's so loud and the elevators are so small. It's just because it's crazy to come, just get everybody in those tiny elevators all touching everybody. Everyone's all kind of sucks to all have to get in that tiny elevator. They can't just make the elevator bigger and still keep the dam the same. Oh, this elevator's so small. I mean, the dam's so big. You think they have a bigger elevator? I mean, this sucks to take this elevator. This elevator's too. This elevator's too small. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
I just have a police officer come and escort you out.
Just figure it's such a big dam that, you know, they help me make it bigger. Does anyone think the elevators are too small, or? Who here thinks the elevators are too small? Okay, maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just me. It's such a big dam. They should make a bigger elevator.
Hey, Arthur.
How you doing?
You want to escort this gentleman to the
elevator? Sorry, I just thought the elevator was too small.
I'm trying to finish up my tour.
That's the first time that's happened to me.
Hi, my name's Billy Vaughn.
Hey, my name's Glenn.
Okay, here we go. Take 10, okay?
Ass humping.
Look, Glenn,
you got your ass humping.
No, we don't, Glenn.
Yes, you do.
Glenn, give us the shot.
You know you do.
Give
look
us the shot.
Smile on your face. Look at the smile.
We
on
need
your face.
We need a close up.
You got you. You
we need a close up. Come on.
You just let go of my ass.
Come on.
No, come on.
Just give me the shot. Just give me the shot. Glenn, we need the shot. Okay, seriously, we need the shot. We just need a cover shot of me humping your ass. That's all we need. Come on, Glenn.
Be professional for sakes.
Seriously, give me a quick hump. Then we can go. Then we can go get lunch. It's going to be over quick. Okay?
It's going to be over in 2 seconds.
No.
Show this.
Wait. Glenn, seriously. Last thing, we want to do an oral. Okay?
Just get away from my chair.
Oh, yeah, the white juices. You got my ball, sir.
Ben, you just need me so hard. Ben,
you'll survive it. So just let go.
Come on.
Can you just let go?
Come on. Come on, let me help you. Oh,
God, man, it's crazy.
You're a real strong fella, but you're not like to understand one thing. You know what I'm saying?
What's that?
I grew up in the woods. Come on.
I've been waiting for this take for a long time.
Come on. You want hassles? I'll give you hassles. Come here.
Come here.
Wait a minute. What the f*** are you doing?
Come here.
What the f*** are you doing?